exact same message. And he said, and I'm not going to try to do his accent, which is kind of mostly New York, a little California, and I can't do it. But what he said was, "Thanks, boss. I had a great week. I'm so glad I made the decision to come to San Rafael." And I have to tell you, after 5 months, I would keep this call every single Friday. I started thinking, okay, I get it. You made a good choice, okay? You don't have to tell me every single week. But that's the kind of guy that Dean was. He put all of himself in everything he did. He stayed so positive, and he had great perspective. That's the thing that I want to think about him most, is just what a great perspective he had, so that every Friday he was kind of just looking back and saying, this was great, this was a good move. So that's, I'm going to miss those Friday calls from Dean, and I'm going to miss Dean, and I know we all will. So thank you.
And Michelle, and thank you for your comments.